Oh, okay, it's live. I was like, wait, did it go down again? Because it was like, it reconnect. So. Hey, Jamly. So. You gonna come say hi to everybody? Or maybe not. Oh my goodness. Hi, Shania. Hi, Sammy. Good afternoon. Oh, hi, Dean. We're doing good, guys. We're trying to figure out what we want to go do today because we didn't vlog yesterday. So, yeah. I'm not even awake for quite a while. Just been in there with Goofy herself. So, yeah.
I woke up in a rush. Trying to get Bella out of the freaking curtains.
We don't know what we're doing today yet. We're trying to figure that out. Anyway, go to Best Buy. Yeah, I know. We don't have a Best Buy here. That'd be nice if we did.
We have them, like...
Yeah, it's going really good. So, doing good.
We have a Best Buy Market.
No, honey. They're talking about Best Buy as in the electronics store.
Oh, no, no.
We don't have that here.
We have a Best Buy in it.
Sarah, what? Sarah's really tired still. I spent most of the morning just with... I don't have friends here. I wish I did. Sarah's really tired. Hi, Tina. I spent most of the morning with Ginger. She's very restless the past like 2 days now. She's really, really restless. So she's not laying down. She's not sleeping. She's pacing the room. And so I spent most of the morning with her. Go for a hike. It'd be nice to go for a hike, but it's super hot out today. So Sarah wants to go to the river. So I think we might actually go down to the river. Can't go to a pizza place. That takes money to do that. So
if we had money, we'd go to Scooters.
If we had the money right now, we totally would go to Scooters right now. We'd get pizza at Scooters and play golf. That would be so much
fun.
Actually Sammy said, hi, Sarah.
Oh, no.
What? Your hair just went all crazy?
Oh, Jesus.
Don't mind. So Taylor's in the room playing a video game right now.
Like always.
The weather right now outside is like 92 degrees, so it's definitely warm out. It's really warm out. Our phone thing always says like cooler temperature than it actually is.
Just don't work for me then.
Mm-hmm. So just hit the weather app. It's on there.
What's the temperature?
It's about 82 degrees outside.
See, I told you it's always off. So, Aisling. Hi, Aisling. So she said, hi. Oh, I was like, wait, I'm missing the thing.
It's about 82 degrees.
It's about.
Outside.
It says hot. It's about. It's hot.
It even says.
It's not. Yeah, it's about 82.
Like, it says
hot.
Hot.
Uh huh.
Hot.
Yeah. Have you ever thought of going to Disneyland with you? We've actually gone to Disneyland. I've taken the kids to Disney.
Gone to Disney World.
I took the kids to Disneyland when Sarah's 9th birthday. I'm fighting a chest congestion. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay. But we're doing really good. I just was watching Ginger most of the morning, just trying to see if she was like ready to start labor. But she seems like she's still got a little bit of a couple more days. So any tips for us? Did you vlog it? We weren't vlogging back then. It was when Sarah was 9.
It's a mosquito-y,
but
Mom.
Tips, seeing as your little ones are on the littler side. So I would say definitely hit up a lot more of the children's zones, so to speak. They want you to make more YouTube videos, Sarah. Tina has two reborn babies. But, yeah, I know. So with Dean, your little people are much littler than mine are. So when we went, we definitely did a lot more.
Of the grown-up stuff. Like going.
No, we have T-Mobile, Sammy. I would say definitely more of the kid zones, and I would say, because there's like Toontown and stuff, definitely go to Toontown, Mickey's Workshop, stuff like that. Unless your kids are really up for a Love the Batman shirt, yeah. She has like several Batman shirts, so.
I'm obsessed.
Oh, I know. Brie, I know you have quite a few reborn babies.
I need a Batman bathing suit.
I know, right? That would be the thing. By the way, guys, last night, I made oatmeal rum cookies. Let me just say, they are the best cookies I think I've ever made. You Now account? No, she won't be making a You Now account. I'm really strict about that kind of stuff. She has her YouTube, which I let her do videos on. That would be awesome with a cape attached to it, right?
My mom, do you hear me? I'm like, if I ever make one, you have to be there sitting right by me whenever I go live.
Yeah, because on You Now, anybody has access to You Now and while you're live. And it's really, really hard while you're live to try to block people or cut people out or whatnot. And people get really, really disgusting on You Now. And I'm not a fan of what already happened to Sarah previously would be, please make, okay, Betty White. She's not making a You Now account. It's not happening. T-Mobile is definitely the best. Yeah, You Now is definitely for high school kids. She is in high school, by the way. She's 15, almost 16.
I'm graduating.
Right, she's graduating in May. But here's the thing. Sarah's already experienced something really traumatic when it came to her Facebook account. We already talked about that in the vlogs. Yeah. And it traumatized her. Like, she wouldn't even go on her account, wouldn't even talk with friends. Okay, you can go away. So, anywho. You're making me hungry and I already ate.
Have a cookie.
Yeah, no, here, have a cookie. Good Lord. I know, I just blocked Betty from the conversation.
I told you once and twice. Stop.
Sarah, my brother's 10 years older than me and loves Batman. He has... Oh, nice. They said that their brother is 10 years older than them and loves Batman. Has hats and everything. Yeah, Sarah has hats. She's got shirts. No, she hasn't. She's been 3 months seizure-free. So, speaking of which...
Soon I'll be able to go in.
Yeah, bringing down the blocking hammer. I'm really strict about that. Like, if you're going to keep... When you're already given an answer and you're going to keep, like, hounding and being ridiculously rude, then I don't even... I don't play that game, especially when we're going live. It's like, no, bye. So... He emerges from his room.
Okay. Don't act like you just pulled up because you didn't.
No, we know you didn't.
Still.
And there he is. Yeah, block him. Heck yeah, I don't play that game anymore. It's live. Lol. Yeah. It's alive. It is. It's alive. No. So we're thinking maybe going to the river. It's kind of overcast out, but it's really, really warm. I need to go water the trees first and then... Go down. We're probably going to go to the river. I just wish more parents. Yeah, me too. I really wish more parents would be more strict with stuff like that.
No, Henry.
So, and it's not just necessarily that I'm strict about it. It's the fact that what happened to her last time was devastating. Like, she had nightmares about that stuff.
She refused to go
on any social media or anything. Ella's turning 7. When we are down at Disney, talk about epic birthday. Oh, yeah. That was what we did. We did Sarah's 9th birthday. It was like her last.
Call, like Gabby or something.
I know. It was like her last shebang.
Gabby or something. And I'm like, nope.
Yeah. So we did Sarah's 9th birthday out at Disney as her like last year of single digit years because she was going to start stepping into double digits. It was kind of a wreck for us. I took my best friend Hannah with me. And her daughter. And
she's probably wondering, why are you checking the cookie? Well, my cat stole my cookies.
Yeah, the cat stole her cookies earlier. But it was a mess. Hi, Amy! So it was a mess going because my friend Hannah is a little bit more of like an uptight kind of person. And it, like, every time the kids would do something or whatnot, it was crazy. Ginger is doing really, really good, Jamie.
She needs to start giving birth to those kids.
I know, she really does need to have them already. Like, push seriously, out. The poor thing. She's so big that she is seriously having trouble walking. Hi, Diane. It's like watching her try to get down off the bed and back up on the bed because she jumps up and down off of there. She's like, she makes noises now.
Oh, she's how old are you?
Somebody said, no, they were saying they were 23. Mm-hmm. I'm curious, is the water in the river drinkable? We've drank it. I mean... When I was younger, we lived out on the river.
You should probably boil it.
But it is moving water, and there's a lot of fish and stuff like that. Yeah, we were getting trolled big time to the point where they were going after crazy mom. Oh my gosh. Let me read the rest of that, because these things go by way too fast. Oh my goodness. There you go. She, yeah, Ginger needs to deliver soon. I'm so sorry, Dean, that you guys went through that. Like I said, we had some other issues behind the scenes. A lot of people that weren't around for a little bit missed some really big stuff that happened. And so I could just say that we do have one legal issue that we are still settling at this time. Oh, I'm sorry, Jamie. Hang in there, kiddo. So yeah, that's still being worked on behind the scenes. It's something that happened. If you've been around for a while, you would have seen it happening over on our Facebook as well as on our YouTube.
Oh, no.
And it ended up being where now it's kind of in, like, it's with the lawyers at this point.
Do I have a lawyer?
It's not you that has the lawyer. It's the us as a family that has the lawyer.
Do I have a lawyer?
No. Things. Yeah, see, we know who the person was that did what they did on our account. Apparently, they felt they were not legally tied to any information anymore, and ended up speaking about Sarah's medical information. Actually, like, giving Sarah's medical information on our account, online, on our videos, and on our Facebook page. And, you know, whenever you see a doctor or nurses or whatnot, you sign a what is the word I'm looking for? I forgot what the thing is called again. But it's that agreement that protects your information. It protects you from other people.
Shut up.
Wow, that's horrible. Aw, Sammy. That's really nice, but you definitely should definitely be yeah, it's that the confidentiality agreement. The doctor-patient confidentiality. There's another really big name. Even if you are no longer working for a doctor, even if you are no longer in the medical field, you're still upheld to that agreement. Like, that's a lifetime agreement. You can't just, once you're no longer working as a nurse or as a doctor, you cannot just go out there one day and decide to give out patient information. It's against the law. And this person did that to my daughter on our YouTube channel and on our Facebook page. And the worst part was it was old information. It was information that had been previously, like, had already been previously debunked, so to speak. Sarah had already seen a new doctor since that time and has finally been properly diagnosed. And this person gave out information that should, the HIPAA. Thank you. Thank you, Amy. HIPAA agreement. And this woman gave out all of Sarah's previous information. Yeah, and it was a huge, like, argument on our feed. Like, Lisa remembers it. There was not just the lady who gave the information. She was, like, defending herself repeatedly. And then the rest of everybody else underneath there going, this is illegal. You can't keep doing this. You can't do that. And it was just, it was a big mess. Yeah, you're legally not allowed to give patient information out, no matter how long ago you left the nursing field. Like, it's just not allowed to do that. I guess she felt she was obligated to say something because she was saying that I was lying about Sarah's diagnosis when, in fact, she hadn't even seen my daughter in 2 years. My daughter hadn't even been to that hospital. Nope, you're not allowed to give that info out. And so it was a mess. Like, it was a huge mess. So now that, like, it's not fully settled yet, but it's definitely out of my hands at this point. And, like, in terms of where it's going forward. Right now the attorney has it and is working the case. So we are letting that end of it be worked on until he calls me and says, we need this, this, or this. It's in their hands. You look... So we just have to decide, like...
We need to get questions and we can take bags of ramen with us.
Ew, no.
Yuck. We have beef ones in there. And pork.
Because I make a mess. It is confidential, Jeff. It is definitely confidential. She's not legally allowed to give it out, which is why it's being prosecuted.
I hate that when we let her out.
I know. They think they can get away with trolling. Isn't that funny, like, how people can be?
Chasing her. It's like, stop chasing her.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Hi, Sue. All right, and Sue was probably one of our biggest defenders during that time. So thank you, Sue, for definitely being there and helping us out with the lady who kind of went crazy. But, and the funny part is, these people that troll that are like the one that was just doing that with Sarah, the whole You Now thing, is probably one of those people that watches my daughter's videos and wants to see more, so to speak. So she would get a You Now account, and then that person would be on there and then trying to convince her to do something she wouldn't otherwise be doing. So that's why I block people who are like repeatedly like making a request that was already told no. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh, did you guys hear about what happened to Ellie Meekum? Which is terrifying. It was by complete accident, by the way. I guess her sister Bonnie was doing their video and Ellie's phone number happened to be on the screen while Bonnie was making the phone call to Ellie. Bonnie, of course, since then has blocked the video, has like privated the video so they can fix the video. But here's the bad part. People that are absolute trolls and who are just inappropriate ended up calling Ellie, like repeatedly bringing her phone, ringing her phone, ringing her phone, and used her phone number and visuals from their videos to sitemap where Ellie and Jared's house was and went to their house. So people started showing up at Ellie and Jared's house while Jared was away doing something for work related. Ellie was at the house getting the kids ready, like taking care of the kids, and she posted on Twitter like, you have respect, you can't do that. She's like, I'm trying to take care of my kids. And then to put a smile on your face while you're doing said wrong thing doesn't make it okay. Like, seriously, people, stay away from people's houses, like, for real. What are people doing? It's so wrong. Like, do you think they're gonna answer their door to you and be like, oh, hi, come on in? No, that's flipping scary. You're right, that is scary as hell. Not only that, but they just finished building their house. Like, this was something that's been a dream of theirs for forever, and they just finished it. Right? That's so stupid. Like, be freaking be adults, people. The scariest part is, of course, they've got little bitty ones. Like, she was by herself with little ones. And if you've ever, like, we've met Ellie Meekum in person. She is the tiniest thing in the world. Like, she's so tiny. And just to think that she could be by herself, it's terrifying.
Tom.
Yeah, I know, right? We don't get too much of that, thank goodness. Yeah, see, I'm the same way. If I know you're coming over family-wise, yeah, see, people have no respect nowadays. When I have family coming over, I always tell them, before you guys come over, let me know you're coming over so that I'll be here. But if I request of my family to let me know they're coming over, what makes you think if you're a stranger that I'm just going to be accepting of you coming to my house? Like, it's not going to happen. It's just not. So I just thought that was terrifying for her to go through that. And to think that some parents will do that with, like with Alfie and Zoella, or Zoe. They say the same thing. They have people that show up at their houses all the time. What's the temperature down there? It's like 90 degrees today. It's hot out today. It's supposed to start really climbing back up next week. So it's going to be hot next week. It was 97 a couple days ago. And today's about 90. It's super freaking hot. But yeah, Alfie and Zoe had people where parents were bringing their teenagers over. Oh, Jesus Christ. Sorry about that, Yosef. That's terrifying. But yeah, so they had parents that showed up with their teenagers to Zoe and Alfie's house. Have a great day, guys. All right. Thank you, Aisling. We'll see you later. Almost said Aisling again. I think so too. Yeah. It's terrifying. Like, what the heck? And then to get mad at Alfie and Zoe for not stopping and letting their kids get an autograph from them. It's like, I'm not stopping to give you an autograph outside my house. Like, this is my private domain. This is where I come for my safety and security and the place that I can unwind. Yeah, that's not going to happen, Sammy. We don't give our phone number and stuff out to anybody. So, yeah, but good Lord, get a grip, right? Exactly. I get that they're fans. I totally get that. And Alfie and Zoe are out often enough in town where they live that you have a great possibility of running into them. Even Alfie has a thing that he carries these wristbands that are the Alfie Days wristbands with him, and or Pointless Blog wristbands. And like he says, if you run into him, ask him for a wristband. And this way, it kind of hopefully deters people from coming to his house. Though they still have people who sit outside their house all the time.
What, do they not have life?
They don't. They don't. Like, and he'll get up in the morning and they'll open up their little hall window thing. And you'll see him in the vlog look out. And he looks out and then he closes it again. And usually they have those open. And recently he keeps them closed because they're looking into their house. And it's like, what is wrong with people? So that happened to Ellie, and I just think, gosh, that's terrifying that people just showed up at their house. I don't care how easy it is to pinpoint where someone lives through Google Maps. That doesn't mean show up at their house. Yeah, see, and that's what happened a while back with my phone number, which is why I had it changed. And so I've had my same one for a little while now. Oh, thank you, Asling. So it's just one of those things where, like, I have our phone number protected, so it's where it doesn't get leaked out, or hopefully doesn't. Yeah, the people that stand in line for the newest iPhone, no life. Like, for me, I still haven't gotten the newest iPhone. I'm waiting until I've paid off the other one. Can we say stalker? Yeah, no doubt. Like, I don't get that. If you have time in your day to sit down and pick apart someone's videos to get a view of what their surrounding area looks like so you can Google map it, you have no damn life. Oh, okay. Yeah, Jeff's doing pretty good. But yeah, it's like crazy. I just sit here and go, I'm busy throughout the day and I have maybe an hour of time in the evening to sit back and watch some videos. But like, for real, guys? Like, can we not, like, stalk people? Aw. Oh, yeah, I hope you guys are doing okay, Amy. I get a new one. Oh, okay. Yeah, see, I'm going to go ahead and get the iPhone 7. Yeah, I don't give out our phone number. And I'm sorry that hurts your feelings. I really am. But I don't. Like, that's... We don't personally... Like, this may sound hard to take, but we don't personally know you. We talk with you guys, we see you guys through chat, and we all hang out in this fashion, and that's great. But our phone number is private. It's for my kids' medical appointments, for our business appointments, for work, and for when it comes to family. We don't give it out to just everybody. Like, that would just, I would literally never get peace of mind. It's already bad enough that my phone rings all the time, let alone, yeah, just, that's not gonna happen.
Most of it is from our son.
Mm-hmm.
When we're out.
Mm-hmm. And I'm hosting Roy over on my Twitch account right now. So. I'm gonna have to go throw her in the water. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Like, I can see doing stuff like that, but when it comes to, like, live streaming, we don't just give out our phone number. Like, that's not smart. So, these cookies are seriously so good. Everything else has been going good, Jamie. We are still trying to get OBS to cooperate. Like, even right now, our live stream is really glitchy. I'm watching it and it's really glitchy. It's just that I have a feeling that our internet is pulling too much on other things. So I'm going to have to make sure that when I do it, that Taylor is not gaming at the time and that he's not online and stuff, because otherwise it's just messing everything up. Yeah, I'm definitely just not going to do that. Like, just not going to happen. You know, just for future reference. I know Sammy's asked quite a couple times.
What?
What's to say? For more cookies? What the heck was that? I don't even know what that was. What was that, Dean? I have to go look and see what the heck that was, because that was different. They're laughing, lol. I know, right? These cookies are so good.
Wait, what? Was that like a request or something?
I don't know, but that was funny. Oh, you gave me a oh my gosh, thank you, Dean.
He gave
me a super chat.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, but that's it earns income doing that. Thank you, Dean. Sorry, I'm like totally with food in my mouth over here. I'm sorry. I'm like starving, so. Dean, that's awesome. Thank you so much. Yeah, he gave us a super chat. That was really awesome. So, I was looking at my, for cookies. $2 for cookies. thank you. Oh, this is cool. Oh, that's what I'm like. Why is this not working? Okay, that's working.
You're copying what she's doing.
Yeah, I'm trying to, but I'm covering my mouth. I'm not just doing it.
Yeah, well, this is what she looks like behind the scenes.
Do not. I'm trying to cover it because I'm like,
take another.
It's not showing it on here, but okay. Anywho, this thing is. I'm looking at the computer. Amy, seriously? You didn't have to do that. I know YouTube takes 30% of it. I was reading that too. I was like, that's crazy. Oh my gosh, thank you so much, Amy. Uh-oh, he's all game on Amy, tip war. You guys, don't do that. Seriously, don't do that. Like, I'm absolutely serious. Don't go getting all crazy, because that's money, and yeah, let's not do that.
I love how you still have an owl on this.
I know, I like the owl. It's kind of like, it's cute. It's just sitting on my computer. Okay.
Just snorted.
It's like delayed on the computer.
Oh yeah, Mom.
It says.
Oh yeah.
Oh, this one says offline because we're doing it from my phone.
Mom.
Is why.
Mama
looked. Sarah's in her own world.
Oh,
jeez. Yeah, see, it won't even let me see it on the computer so that I can see which ones are going up. But you guys are awesome. Oh, my goodness, thing. All right. By the way, what camera do you have for vlogging? Oh, I'm using a Canon G7X. Been using the G7X. How do you do super chat? I'm not sure how you guys are, if you guys are watching it on a computer or whatnot, if you guys are watching live stream, there's options. When isn't she a goofball? Yeah, Sarah's my little goofball. But there's options on there for super chat. But super chat is actual money, guys. So if you're gonna do a super chat, that actually takes actual cash or card or whatnot. So, like I said, I don't expect people to use it, but it's always there as an option. On a computer or Android, there is a dollar sign you can click to donate. Yeah, and I can't see it on mine right now. There it is. Okay, yeah. So on mine, if I hit the little more button, it brings up the rest of it and includes Super Chat. But because I'm the one that's live, then I don't Super Chat myself. That would be kind of weird. Yeah, it's not available on Apple devices. So I'm using the computer right here, looking through the computer. So it's available through that, but I have to hit the more button, but I can't give to myself. So, but yeah, on the computer, there's like a smiley face and a dollar sign. Stop hating on Apple. Yeah. So, which is, it's fine. But yeah, if you're on a computer, even like an Apple computer, it's available through that because you're online. But if you're on an Apple phone, it's not available through Apple phones, just Android phones. But it's there. So that's pretty cool though. It's funny too, because I'm live with you guys on here, but it does not show that on here. I don't know why it's got that to where it says offline, even though we are online. Yeah, it's not on any kind of iPad or whatnot. You're not gonna be able to find it on there. Is he? Who's crying for what?
She, I said.
Oh, she. I thought you said he's crying.
The couple, the two couples, kept that they are, that they're having.
Oh, I hit that earlier and forgot to.
And now they called their family because everybody knew that they were pregnant, but didn't know that they were pregnant with twins.
Do you watch my videos? Probably not, Jamie. I'm sorry if I don't.
But they all come in and they're all like surprised that they're twins. They're twin boys.
Oh, but no, actually, Jamie, I only watch literally like 7 different people. And that's it. Like, I know that that bothers some people, but my days are so super filled up that the 7 people I watch, I've been watching for years. Yes, I actually do still play my Pokemon Go. I don't think Taylor plays it as much anymore. But my thing is I just like hatching the eggs. So I always turn it on when we're out. I don't even try to catch the Pokemon unless it's a new one that I don't have. Otherwise, I don't even try to catch them. I just walk around trying to hatch the eggs. And then, of course, if the egg hatches into something I already have, I just get rid of it. And that earns up candies or whatever to evolve for another one. So, but, yeah, I definitely still play mine, just in the sense of hatching eggs and stuff.
I love people's reaction when they find out that somebody's pregnant or they find out how many babies they're having.
No, I know, when they find out, like, twins are coming or something, it's pretty crazy.
She's, like, so excited. She's so happy.
Aww, was it killing your battery? I haven't had any battery issues, but then again, I do carry a battery pack with my phone, so that might be the reason why mine doesn't get killed. But yeah, it definitely will like slow your battery, or it will eat up your battery. There's also a battery saver option on there, which has been nice too, so I use that all the time. Oh, Mark put up a video. But nice. See, that's the way to do it. Oh yeah, and the Sicconi Jolie's baby is supposed to be coming this week. According to the Sicconi Jolie's at this time, because he posted a message saying this was his last weekend with only 2 children. So sometime this coming week, baby number 3 is coming. That's pretty crazy. Like 150 people walking around just staring at their phones. Yeah, see, I don't even look at my phone when I'm out doing the Pokemon thing. I always put it in my like in my pocket and just walk around. I don't even look at it. And then if something pops up or whatnot, then I'll take my phone out, look, and if it's not something I've already got, I just put my phone back away. Usually I'm just walking around to hatch them. Crazy. I know, right? Yeah, there you go. There's a lot of people that are copywriting really crazy stuff recently, so I mean, why not? Why not put that on there as crazy, as copyrighted? I ride my bike to it. Oh. You ride your bike doing it? That's pretty crazy. Back at the doctor's. Oh, I'm like, what? Surprise. Goodness gracious. Okay, so that's all done. So just going through doing some work stuff at the same time I'm talking to you guys, just kind of wrapping everything up.
Every day this brother gets off the bus, this little boy gets off the bus, his sister comes and hugs him.
I know. That's so cute.
Every day.
It's so cute. I know, and then we've got church tomorrow, so I gotta make sure all the camera stuff is ready to go. Sarah, are you doing anything this weekend? What we're doing right now. No, we're going to try to go to the river for a little bit, but it is very overcast, but it's hot. Well, hi, Abby. That's so cute. I know we did that the other day. We were cleaning and cleaning and cleaning, and I was just like, okay, I'm done for right now. Oh, Aisling, I'm sorry that you're sick. I hope you feel better soon. So, and I saw Allie Tilbolt, you guys know, she usually messages in here. She had surgery, so she is not online or anything right now. She did send me some snaps, and she looks like she's in quite a bit of pain, so hopefully she's feeling good. So, Allie, if you see this, we hope that you're feeling good. What type of church you go to? Non-denominational, yes. It is a Bethel community. It's a non-denominational church, and my kids' grandparents are the ones that are the minister and the pastor and pastor's wife. And so we go there, and I do, I film for them, and then we put it up on YouTube for them to, because we have a lot of other church members who are ill recently or much older and can't get to the church as of late, and so it's nice for them to be able to be a part of the sermon during the day. And so that's what I do, is I film for them and then post it on their YouTube channel for them. And this way, the other people can see it. I went this morning. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Well, wishing him the best of luck and keeping him in our prayers. So. Oh, when is supposed to be the military ball? Because you and brother were supposed to be going to that.
April something.
Brother! Come here for a minute.
Oh, yeah. She's allowed into being a minister's wife, huh?
What's up? When's the military ball?
Yeah. When is the military ball? I don't know. You probably should know that, seeing as you...
They bought my ticket, by the way.
I know. Yeah. So you need to find out what day.
Liam got me a ticket with Birch.
Okay.
Just me and Birch a ticket.
I know that.
Yeah, and I don't have a ticket for my sister.
I don't think you need a ticket for your sister when it's your... Your companion coming with you.
No, they say you need two tickets for a couple. You need two tickets.
Okay, anyway, why don't you talk to them about her going? That was supposed to be already discussed.
No, I'm going to talk to Blonde about it.
Yeah. You're going to talk with her?
Yeah.
She don't even like you. You think she's even going to even give you a good answer?
She was talking to me about it.
Those two are fighting again.
She's the one that was talking to me about having my sister go anyway.
Stop it, girls. Quit your fighting. So, Alice loves picking fights over there. Okay, you take it easy, Dean. We'll see you later. Bye. But, yeah, we're going to get off here. We wanted to do a live hangout because we did not film yesterday. Like I said, there's a lot of stuff, you guys, going on behind the scenes. We're still trying to get all that in order. So, I really like that we can live stream with you right here on YouTube, because then we get a hold of more of you. And thank you, Dean and Amy. You guys are freaking amazing doing a super chat. That's awesome of you. And you're eating dinner already?
I know it's only like 2.
It's 3, but why are you eating dinner already? All right. Well, you could have eaten a soup or something for right now until dinner time. Anywho, we're going to get off here. And we're going to try to get out of the house for a little bit and see if we feel better. Because right now we're just like, blah. It's only just turning 3 o'clock here, so it's 7:30 there. Nice. So, all right, guys, thank you for hanging out with us today, and we'll see you all later.